You must face your failures, or be consumed by them.
Go again.
You were my brightest student, my research partner, and my dearest friend. The crossroads, where lost souls hope to find their way.
Ooh, Breacher. Sorry, that's...
Zealotry. An undying blight upon the soul.
Unyielding.
Nothing remains, save a burning will to survive. Indiscriminate science stains the surgeon's hands. A murderous melody lingers long after the final chord has been struck.
Preacher done. Use a bear trap. Use two otherworldly fragments. Two assistance counters.
The time for denial has passed.
Okay, this time we need to not be retarded.
The point of no return welcomes you.
That's a,
with open arms.
It's a high bar for me, but we'll try.
You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. Steady yourself. Deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. A steady subtraction, an invariable result. Push on to the inn. Rest and resupply await you. This is a little worse for wear, but familiar nonetheless. The first of many forks in the road. Choose your path and ride out unbowed.
This is a creature den. Okay.
Precious relics remind us of a time before the end.
Dude wants to use a bear trap. Thank you.
Something to ease the rigors of the road. Experience, however painful, is the greatest teacher of all. The next stop is leagues away. Plan accordingly.
Unless we get a flammable item. Come on. Fuck. Come on, the Plague Doctor loves corpses. Alright, to the critter den.
War. Rewards only. Resignation.
So the creature den is on the right side. So we can take Hero Shrine, Unknown. So Hero Shrine, Unknown, Assistance Encounter, Oasis, Critter Den.
Runaway. Chapter 1. The Pigs of St. Martha's.
Oh, her first one's in a...
Her pious caretakers had marked her for the last time. Tonight, She would escape their cruelty at last. She ran blindly into the rain, the squeals of the pursuing sisters lost in the howling wind.
Okay, so her and dipshit can dance back and forth. Combo on something.
On to the next. Simple variable, easily resolved. an unexpected find.
Okay, yeah. Well, those two have skills that they can dance back and forth with now. That's at least something.
Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power.
Interesting.
A simple choice. At least it should be. Once. Now they have nothing at all.
Well, I'm not gonna... Nah, it's a bush Wookiee. That's the horny. He doesn't do...
petty hindrance. Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now. Dissection. An unavoidable end. Malaise. Measured and steady. Down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. These seasoned soldiers were deployed to a winding front, meant to prevent the cult's descent from the mountain. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. Is your coat prepared for the upcoming obstruction? Thank you. This wound, at least, has been tended to. The enemy weakens and wanes. Slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Yeah, just stab people with a burning fire poker. That's a weapon.
Though unpleasant in the extreme, this work is noble and necessary.
This work is bullshit.
The loathing whispers.
Why is the loathing doing a thing?
An elementary problem, is it not?
God damn, another fucking dog. Throw a fucking grenade at it. Because, god damn it. Of course it would. Three. Okay, it's dead next turn. Fucking dog. Alright, assholes. Attack me, for I am the horny.
On to the next.
Bad dog. Hornier than you. Fuck you. I need to buy two more fucking bear traps still.
Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Mistimed, as directed. extinguished at last. There is comfort in company. Sweet reprieve. Until the next test is put before you.
Fear the King Horny. For I am the Horny.
The enemy weakens and wanes. A slow dissection. An
That's
unavoidable
dead.
End.
All right, three of four enemies are dead now. I wasn't thinking of it, but I inadvertently made a fucking dot team. Oh no, it's the super worm.
An opportunity squandered.
Fight me, for I am the Horny. The Horny Lord.
Bravo! Masterstroke. Subtraction, an invariable result.
Just get rid of the fucking spider. Yes, punish me, Brian.
Malaise, measured and steady.
Discount combat and in items.
The loathing abates.
The loathing can kiss my ass.
What is it, then, that gazes back so intently from the abyss? Yourself. This wound, at least, has been tended to. The fiend's strength dwindles. Malaise, measured and steady. Variable can make all the difference. A calculated generosity, but a welcome one nonetheless.
Okay, time to kill.
Cut down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. Haggard, tired-eyed, all are welcome here.
Damn mules!
The familiar hearth crackles invitingly once again.
Any game bloodthirsty? Punish skill, steal positive tokens. And if he's really fucking hurt, he really fucking hurts people.
Rain, fire, and rot. Is there no sanctuary from this madness?
Fight six or less rogue battles.
Listen, practice, improve. Spend what you can, or wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did. each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate.
Stuff on that run. Oh.
Tried and tested. A bond to be counted on.
Lash's gift. Hearthlight gives him. Okay. Punish will give him a strength potion. And Slice also give him a strength potion. That's a good deal. Razor's Wit for strength, Run and Hide for strength. Everybody respects each other! Dodge and... Now then. Yeah. Can't all be winners. I had to fight six or less road battles.
Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. Brace up, there is danger on this path.
Oh, heal 25%. Well, I mean, you can... the map and the other things.
Thank you.
simple variable. Easily resolved. We are the flame, burning brightly for all the world to see. Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power.
So at the end of your turn, you either get an extra action or you get stunned and lose your next turn.
Safe passage along this stretch. A welcome reprieve. She heals the injuries of others while ignoring her own. Push forward. Lamentably, there is no other choice. Our once familiar kingdom, a stranger to itself. The lost souls of a dying world, empty of hope and humanity. The enemy weakens and wanes. Malaise, measured and steady. Attack the horny. messy, but effective. Though unpleasant in the extreme, this work is noble and necessary. The loathing whispers.
Him loathing, knocked me out of the fucking...
Centuries of human learning and achievement ruined by riotous contempt. By confronting the past, we learn to face the future. Chapter 2. Beloved. Good fortune is a rare and wondrous thing. She straggled from place to place, drenched and hungry, until a kindly woodsman and his wife happened upon her. Childless themselves, they welcomed her into their home, where she warmed herself in the glow of their hearth and hearts.
Heal 25%, remove bleeding.
The loathing festers. An unexpected find. A simple choice. At least it should be.
much to be retarded rising.
The library burns, and with it, the remains of philosophy, reason, and insight. Dissection. An unavoidable end. Malaise. Measured and steady. The enemy weakens and wanes. Results are encouraging. The slow suffering begins. Malaise, measured and steady.
urge to retard critical mass.
He teeters madly upon his ladder, reveling in the fiery destruction of human accomplishment. Opportunity squandered. Mistimed, misdirected. Incremental.
It's a
but deadly all the same.
Those fucking blind tokens he does. Okay, now you're in ass kicking.
Extinguished at last.
Come on, fight me, for I am the horny.
The loathing abates.
Oh, it's a plague doctor. Here's the tinderbox.
Steady yourself. The enemy weakens and wanes.
That doesn't work like how I thought it worked.
The fiend's strength dwindles. there remains a foothold out of this mire. Now climb.
Fuck you guys.
Mind your wheels. They have nothing left to give. Malaise, measured and steady. The enemy weakens and wanes. A breakthrough. This wound, at least, has been tended to. A miscalculation, perhaps. The roaring heart does much for the weary body, even more perhaps for the restless soul. Learn what can be taught, that you may stand just a little taller at the end. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning, if indeed it ever did. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. There is nothing for it now but to press on, come what may. Tried and tested. A bond to be counted on.
Acid rain and smokescreen.
Aspiration unites the hopeful.
Alright, punish anoxic blast or stress heal. Inspiring tomb will give her and plague grenade a good stress heal. Cauterize will give her a strength token, and fuck it, let's go punch her.
At last, the Great Ziggurat, Temple of Failure and Regret.
To eat the baby! Fellow a hunger for you. Gives him two crits? Gives them a strength token though, which happens. Boner weaving! Good game, butt trumpet.
Brilliant conclusion. The enemy weakens and wanes.
Okay, those things are done.
Oh. What is it, then, that gazes back so intently from the abyss?
Of course.
All problems have their solutions.
In the battle, after I take off things that remove stealth. Fucking twat waffle.
Religionist Cathedral, malign Temple of the Iron Crown. Pity the great denier, chained by its own command. The enemy weakens and wanes. The fiend's strength dwindles. slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Inexorable. The fiend's strength dwindles. At last, the world's mind is free to remember a time before the cancerous corruption. Odyssey strengthens you. A nebulous nightmare, an apocalypse that only we can oppose. When all is lost, we cling to what we can remember. A little more light, a little more strength. Study the winding roads and routes of our kingdom. Find any advantage. Along the lively docks, cheerful fishmongers offered a limitless array of marine delicacies at a pittance. A little company for the long ride ahead. It cannot fight, but perhaps it can calm. These are beaten, broken souls, and yet our fortunes ride with them. Reticent at first, the farmers grew to appreciate our interest in their lifestyle and their lands. Of sanity in a sea of madness. New instruments will help us diagnose the world's affliction and overcome it.
Alrighty then. Catch you guys next time. Adios.